headed straight for the stairs. No longer cool, but a boy in a stitch. I'm prepared for a life full of lies and failing relationships. He keeps his hands low, he doesn't want to blow. He wasn't like a toe and his eyes get really up in the day. Stomach turns and he thinks of throwing up. But the body on the bed like it's flowing and he starts going.
People, forget the reason that I have to believe your words, you are the same.
He doesn't feel so prepared.
She's breathing quiet and smooth.
He is gasping for air. This is the first and last time he says. She fakes a smile and presses her hips into his. He keeps his hands pinned down at his side. He's holding back from telling her exactly what it really feels like. He is alone, she is the slaughter. She's moving way too fast and all he wanted was to hold her. Nothing that he tells is really having an effect. He whispers that he loves her, but she's probably only looking for sex. So much more than he could ever give. A life full of lies and a meaningful relationship. He keeps his hands pinned down at his side. He waits for it to end before the aching in his guts is
saved.
Now, baby, let's rewind. Okay, from the top, girl. Well, I'm sorry. Well, I'm sorry. Let's rewind.
Here I am once again, lying here without you, and I'm just searching for a reason. I was such a fool. What did I do? How did this end so damn cruel? Then you left me here with your heart. And I'm begging, please, don't leave. Can we just rewind and start again? So don't go and leave me so alone. Let's rewind and start again.
Okay, from the dump, girl, I'm not baby. I know, baby, let's rewind. Okay, from the dump, girl, well, I'm sorry. Well, I'm sorry, let's rewind.